My name is Mitch Anderson. I'm the executive director of Amazon Frontlines. My team works closely with indigenous peoples across the upper Amazon to help them protect their land and rights. And right now we're working around the clock to help indigenous communities prevent an outbreak of COVID-19 in their villages. And I'm recording this video message to tell you what we're doing and how you can help. Now the situation is urgent. COVID-19 has reached virtually every frontier town in the Amazon. And what that means is that it's literally at the doorstep of indigenous territories.
Todavía no se entiende qué es, de qué se trata virus, porque ellos no han enfermado de esa forma. Y yo estoy tratando de comunicar.
Pues ahora con la cuarentena estamos amenazados ante los colonos que han estado ingresando a nuestro territorio a llevarse lo que nosotros tenemos.
Las industrias han contaminado nuestros ríos y los peces se mueren. Por eso ha sido difícil conseguir alimento para las familias y Ecobain.
Now this is happening across the Amazon. Hundreds of indigenous cultures, thousands of indigenous peoples, all of whom carry with them the living memory of relatives or ancestors who died of smallpox or measles or influenza or other diseases brought by outsiders. Indigenous peoples are organizing and we need to support them. So what is Amazon Frontlines doing? We're partnering with Ecuador's national and Amazon-wide indigenous federations to ensure that every village has the information, the resources, and the medical attention they need to avoid an outbreak. What does that look like? We're mapping the spread of the disease in neighboring areas. We're ensuring real-time information gets out into the villages. We're producing public health infographics in local language and radio alerts to make sure that the communities have the information they need to prevent outbreak. We're making sure that communities that are close to roads or don't have traditional hunting and fishing resources have the supplies and the provisions that they need to stay put and not expose themselves to COVID-19. And we're making sure that the government has a plan in place to provide medical attention to remote indigenous communities in case of an outbreak. I'd like to thank you for listening to this message. I'd like to thank you for considering making a donation to our Emergency Action Fund. Indigenous peoples are on the front lines in the battle to protect the Amazon rainforest and to protect our climate. And they need our help now to protect themselves against this global pandemic. So thank you.